Hi, this is John DeGaspers. I'm a personal injury attorney in Kingston, New York. You can call me the PI guy. Here's your upstate legal update. The court administration in New York is continuing its efforts to expand the use of a virtual court system. So beginning today, May 4th, attorneys and litigants can file new motions and file responsive papers to motions that had been filed but not fully submitted before the COVID-19 shutdown. This is progress because before today, judges were limited to resolving motions that had been fully submitted. As a trial attorney, I deal with motions every day. I know the effect that motions can have on a personal injury lawsuit. They can slow cases down, they can speed them up. They can dispose of a case entirely or issues within a case. So this is much welcome news from the court system. This will help me and other trial lawyers in their pursuit of justice on behalf of injury victims across the state.